Pay-per-click, PPC, method of advertisement. PPC initials stand for pay-per-click. This is an internet marketing strategy where the advertisers pay some charges once any of their ads are clicked. It is a model used by the advertisers to buy visits to their sites. This strategy aids in creating traffic to various websites. The pay-per-click ads are created in a way they can appear at the top and bottom of every page in the search results. They appear alongside search engines, for instance Google. Pay-per-click marketing strategy has become a famous form of advertising as majority of the advertisers are giving positive feedback of using the method. They claim to be earning loads of money from this marketing model. The pay-per-click has various forms, with search engine advertising form being the most used method by the advertisers. With the current digital era, the pay-per-click is a direct recommendation to any marketer yearning for the growth of their site. How pay-per-click works. The pay-per-click ads appear on the search engine pages once interested people search for things online. This could be on Google search engine page or others such as Opera Mini. This happens mostly when the potential customers are vibrantly looking for different goods or services to purchase. Some of these items include cell phones, laptops, televisions, and home theater. Some of the services searched online are professional tutorials and guidance and counseling. Once a person searches anything of their interest online, it automatically triggers the pay-per-click advertisements to appear on the search page results. This is purely subject to the ad auction. Ad auction is a machine-automated strategy used by the search engine to determine the validity of the ads that appear on the search engine results page, SERP. The ad auction works in a way that the advertisers on the pay-per-click bid on the terms they prefer to trigger traffic. These terms that trigger traffic on the advertisers' sites are referred as the keywords. It is wise for an advertiser to choose a keyword that is in line with their type of business. The keywords work in a way that if a customer is interested in cooking equipments, then the interested party is going to search for cooking equipments on the search engine to find the sellers or retailers. Once the item to be searched is submitted, the search engine performs its calculations with the aid of the ad auction feature. The ad auction finally determines the advertisements to appear depending on the order to display. The advertisers have competitors as is common with other businesses. Depending on the auction, if it's your turn for your advertisement to appear on the search engine and the buyer happens to click on your ads, then you have to pay each and every click. If they don't click, then you do not have to pay. If you want traffic on your website, choose a keyword that is relevant to your line of business. For instance, if you are in insurance business, use a keyword that is in line with insurance business. Pay-per-click needs vibrant advertisers who are always checking the updates to be made on the Google AdWords. This grants the advertisers opportunities to make positive growth on their businesses and customer satisfaction. It could be time demanding, but eventually it is worth it. How effective is pay-per-click? 1. Pay-per-click favors the young businesses. Owners of the young businesses can spare some dollars to market their business using the right keywords, thus creating traffic on their sites and hence aiding in their business growth. The business owner has to cross-check the customer's interests and come to a conclusion whether he or she is worth spending on the customer. 2. Pay-per-click favors entrepreneurs not willing to spend too much money on marketing. Advertisers not willing to spend much on the market to gain attention can market with their desired budgets. All the buyers still remain to be their customers. There is no discrimination as per anyone's budget. 3. Test markets. This can be done in diverse languages. The ads can be customized as per the language with some extra product description for clarification to the buyers and to promote traffic. Google Translation is a good feature that helps in different languages translation such as the French language. It is also advisable for the entrepreneur to have a friend who clearly understands the language. 4. A well-planned pay-per-click aids in promoting companies' metrics as it can be used to target all categories of potential customers. All the buyers in the various buying funnels are viewed as potential clients. 5. Pay-per-click can at times birth immediate positive impact on the business. This can be done by targeting the right customers interested in your line of business. Some customers view their results within a short period of time like 3 months. 6. The pay-per-click internet marketing strategy increases the chances of the business visibility on the search engines such as Opera Mini, Bing and Google. This aids in companies' branding. Pay-per-click strategy. Pay-per-click strategy aids in planning and executing solid paid ad campaigns. With the strategy, you can develop a goal-oriented ad campaign. Steps of a successful pay-per-click strategy. 1. Clearly set your desired budget. Set a budget that rhymes with your goal in advertising. Some entrepreneurs market for the purposes of promoting their brand, others generate profits while others to increase traffic on their sites. 2. Analyze your paid search competitors. This helps the entrepreneur to check whatever their competitors do to gain customers, and also it helps in customizing relevant ad campaigns. 3. Use the relevant keywords. This increases the chances of success in pay-per-click ads. 4. Identify negative keywords and increase return on investment. Pay-per-click Amazon. This is an online marketing platform that allows the sellers to amplify their products on the Amazon. With planned strategies, sellers manage to buy visibility of their products, whether goods or services, on the Amazon platform.